హాయ్ ధనుష్ గారు, వెల్కమ్. హాయ్ సౌందర్య గారు, వెల్కమ్. అండ్ ఎస్, స్పెషల్ వెల్కమ్ టు కాజల్ గారు.
Why don't we get special?
Because we have met you before and we are meeting Kajal Garu for the first time.
Just because she met us before, no special welcome for us.
No, you are always here, no? We welcomed you with Raghuvaran
BTech. We want a special welcome like Kajal.
Okay, a very, very special welcome to multi-talented Dhanush Garu.
I'll come for the both of us.
I'll
give a special, another welcome to Saundarya Garu now. Yeah.
Mine, I got it.
And the most special welcome to Saundarya Garu. Yes. So, Raghuvaran BTech. కామ్గా వచ్చింది తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీలోకి, బట్ చాలా మంచి పెద్ద సక్సెస్ అయిపోయింది. సో ఎందుకంటే మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది యూత్ గైస్ రిలేటెడ్గా ఉన్న క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ వల్ల చాలా బాగా రీచ్ అయిపోయింది. సో ఇప్పుడు డైరెక్ట్గా విఐపి 2 టైటిల్నే తీసుకొచ్చేసారేంటి, హౌ కమ్? అంటే విఐపి బాగా పాపులర్ అయిపోయిందనా? కాజల్ మ్యామ్,
basically the franchise.
Yes.
And since it's going to continue also as 3 and 4, I wanted it to be VIP. The franchise should be VIP and not Raghuvaran BTech, so hence it's VIP 2. And we have given the proper explanation for what VIP is in Telugu as well. To clarify, this is a straight Telugu film, it's not a dubbed film.
Yes.
So Velaila Pattadari, very important pallenadu.
Wow,
that's the time.
మీ నుంచి తెలుగులో వస్తే ఎంత బాగా అనిపిస్తుంది తెలుసా? ఓకే,
లిటిల్ లిటిల్ ఐ గెట్ తెలుగు.
ఓ సూపర్,
ఇట్ ఫీల్స్ లైక్ తెలుగు.
ఐ గెట్ యా. సో కాజల్ మ్యామ్ ఈ సినిమాలో చేస్తున్నారు అంటే చాలా మందికి ఒక స్పెషల్ అటెన్షన్ వచ్చేసింది. మామూలుగానే విఐపి మీద చాలా మంచి ఇంప్రెషన్ ఉంది, ఇంకా కాజల్ మ్యామ్ ఉన్నారు అంటే ఏమై ఉంటుంది క్యారెక్టర్? ఎంతో ఇంపార్టెన్స్ ఉంటే తప్ప కాజల్ గారిని మీరు అప్రోచ్ అయ్యి ఉండరు అని వీ నో దాట్. సో హౌ ఇంపార్టెంట్ మ్యామ్స్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఈస్ ఇన్ ద మూవీ?
ఐ థింక్ మ్యామ్స్ ది మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్. So let me finish, sir. You don't let me finish.
Honestly,
only.
This over enthusiasm for your own self.
No, you don't let me finish.
I need another man in this interview.
You don't
bring Sean Roland.
Stop it.
Ma'am, the question was why, what
because
is your role in this film?
Person. Yeah. I am the very important person. Yeah. In the Vela Ella Pattadari. You are Vela, I am the very.
Yeah. That is the difference. Yeah.
Yes, exactly. So and that is what the film is about. He's the Vela and the very important person, and Vela meets a very important person and they fight.
Yeah.
That's the whole film.
No, you must have, in part one, you saw Raghuvaran as a character, you know, searching for a job, not getting a job, and then what happens.
Yes,
but in this movie, it's a sequel. So this is what happened to Raghuvaran from where you saw him last.
Oh.
So the character Madam plays is called Vasundhara Parameshwaran. And I don't think anybody else, I'm not saying this because ma'am's here, but I've said it all along, I don't think anybody else can be more stylish and more suave and more, like she just held the character, and I think everybody will just fall in love with Vasundhara.
Raghuvaran held his lungi very well. but he drove his scooty also very well.
Mofa.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah, that one. Exactly that one. Yeah.
అది కూడా సీక్వెల్ లో కంటిన్యూ అవుతుంది. రఘువరన్ బీటెక్ అనేది ఒక జర్నీ ఆఫ్ ఎ గై, అంటే ఒక గ్రాడ్యుయేట్ అయిన అబ్బాయి, ఎంప్లాయ్మెంట్ లేకుండా ఉన్న అతను ఎలా ఎంప్లాయ్మెంట్ అండ్ రెస్పాన్సిబుల్ పర్సన్ గా మారుతాడు అన్నది. సో అండ్ దాట్ జర్నీ కంటిన్యూస్ అంటే ఇంకా ఆ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ టైం నుంచి ఉంటుంది కదా. సో ఇందులో ఎలాంటి ఎమోషన్స్ కనిపించబోతున్నాయి మాకు? వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఎమోషన్స్ ఆర్ వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ స్టోరీ వుడ్ బి?
సో తనుష్ సార్ రిటన్ ద స్టోరీ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ సో హీ విల్ ఆన్సర్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్.
Yes, now you are the very important person.
Yeah,
here.
I'm doing all that.
Like you said, the Raghuvaran BTech part one was all about a journey of an unemployed engineering graduate. And the sequel is about, even if you get a job, it's not very easy to, you know, become successful in the same field.
Right.
Engineering is not an easy field for every other engineering student to become successful or make a lot of money. It's not like that.
Right.
It's not that simple. And this is about basically the challenges he has to face.
Mm.
And it's and there is another big world that he enters. That world is called Vasundhara.
Mm.
Vasundhara's world. And when this simple world collides with this massive world, what happens? And this is not just a film about, you know, like one villain and one hero. It's not like that. It's about two different individuals who believe in their own
ideologies.
Thank you. And it's much more. Yeah, my English is a little bad, so.
No,
I know. Yeah.
ideologies, and it's also about, there's a very important message also that we have given through this film, and which you will have to wait and watch it in the film. And if I say that, then all the elements that what impressed audience through the through part one, Warren Beatek, it all continues in this film, like the Mofa, like the dog Harry Potter,
yes,
like father, like that brother, like the Amla Ball's role. I mean, she gets married part one, and what happens after that, you know, what happens after marriage,
right?
So I guess we all know. And
okay.
And every other part from part one is continuing in the sequel. And like I said before, again, I would just keep it simple this time. When this simple world of Raghuvaran, that middle class world of Raghuvaran, meets this big world, what happens?
Okay, that is what is VIP 2. Kajal ma'am. How did you react when they approached you with this film, with this project?
You're going to be very, very polite, and you're going to give a different story. Okay.
Oh my God.
అయితే
ఇప్పుడు కాజల్ మ్యామ్ ఏం సో ఇప్పుడు మీరు ఏం చెప్తారో మేము దానికి ఆపోజిట్ లో అర్థం చేసుకోవాలేమో.
I'm always polite, I'm never impolite. But so now that we're not going with the truth, let me give you the fairy tale that we're planning to sell you.
Oh my God.
I think the word I was going for was, you're going to be nice to us.
No, but we want the truth. We want to know the truth.
Tell no ma'am truth.
Yeah.
We didn't lie to her that much, I want to put it on the table. Now,
yes.
she'll continue with it.
Yes, people all over the world, we never lied to her. That was a joke that went across terribly wrong. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll start with the fact that they lied to me.
Okay.
No, actually they approached me with the film and they were like, you know, we really want you to do this film, etc. So I told them, I said, see, I'm not doing a film, but I'll hear the script if you really want me to.
Okay.
So they were very sweetly, nicely, they came down and says, ma'am, we really want you to hear the script, just hear it and say no. So I said, okay, I'll hear it and I'll say no, but be prepared for no.
Okay.
So they came over and they were like, oh, you know, they narrated the film and they narrated the whole script. And I really liked it. Like, I really like it, but it's in Tamil, I'm not doing it.
Yeah.
So then they lied to me. No, I'm just kidding. Basically, they were like, you know, ma'am, we're gonna have 50% of your dialogue, we're gonna be in English.
Which
and
is
you're gonna
in
be
English.
One second, let me finish the story. I have only said one statement so far. So, since first of all, they said that this 50% of the dialogues are in English, and ma'am, the rest of the 50%, it doesn't matter if you speak Chinese.
That I said.
Or Thai.
Okay. That I
or
said.
Or Punjabi, it will not make a difference because we will manage and we will work around it. So I was like, I was very impressed.
It was just a figure of speech.
He says, you see, even if you say A B C D and 1 2 3 4, we will manage.
Okay.
Then, after that, after giving me these assurances that this was going to happen and this is the way it was going to happen, I landed up on the set on the first day, and I was handed a 3-page scene which had only Tamil dialogues. I want you to know the 10 words in English.
in that whole scene.
She counted it so well. There were 10 words of English in that. How does that constitute 50%?
See, either they're really bad at maths,
yeah.
See, or you meet a legend. You meet a legend like Kajol, ma'am. Oh. And you tell her, ma'am, you speak in ABC 1, 2, 3. You just know like she's not going to do that because she's a thorough professional.
I told them, but I tried to say ABC 1, 2, 3.
She's a great performer. She's obviously not going to come in front of the camera and say ABC. It's
but
just understood,
I never said
you know?
That I'm not a great performer. I never said that I'm not a thorough professional. The truth of the matter is I only said that you lied.
We said...
They were summoned, yeah, but then...
So then you might have told all the dialogues of ABCD and
no,
1,
then
2, 3.
I told them to call somebody else and finish the rest of the film with them.
Oh.
But then we decided, after that, they said, ma'am, why don't you do a few shots? Let's at least finish today. So I said, okay, let's at least try working. So we tried working for about the first day, second day. And then by the third day, I got the hang of it, fortunately, touch wood. And
so
we completed the
rest itself,
of the film.
So the first day how did you manage to get all the 3 pages dialogues in Tamil?
With great difficulty. And we reshot that scene, if I remember correctly. So.
Ma'am, we reshot that scene
for different reasons.
No,
but
the
jokes apart, ma'am, she
no, but jokes apart, honestly, it was a learning experience. And
I'm so glad we finally arrived to jokes apart part.
I'm not saying that you didn't lie to me.
Ante ippudu varaku cheppindante jokes ena. I'm confused.
1 second, Manju, let me finish my statement.
Please, ma'am. Yeah.
Yes. So now jokes apart. I am very, very happy that I did the film because there was this huge thing in my head that I would not be able to do a film in another language. And it was this phobia or it was this barrier in my head which broke and which kind of gave me a, you know, sense of satisfaction that I have been able to do a film in another language and hopefully, touch wood, whatever I've seen of it, do it well. So I thank them for that, for working with me and around me and making it so very, very easy to do that.
Chala, I think after a long, long time, you're back to the Tamil film industry. I think Mirupu Kalalu, appudu chusina.
I've only done 2 films, so
yeah, that's what
counting this one.
So after that, you're doing VIP 2 in Tamil.
Right.
So after this long gap, how did you feel entering to Tamil film industry again?
Like I said, I was hesitant about the language.
Okay.
At first,
but it's a Dhanush factor that convinced her.
Apprehensive.
Before you could say anything mean to her.
I was apprehensive about speaking the language.
She'll say something really mean.
No, no, we are on camera. Wait. I'll wait.
Okay.
So, no, I was apprehensive about speaking Tamil. But, and that's one of the reasons why I haven't done a film in any other language so far.
Oh.
Because like I said, I could not believe that I would be able to do justice to any kind of a role in another language. But like I said, they told me that my dialogues are 50% in English. So I believe them and I agreed to do the film. And but I have to say that that was one thing that both of them worked very, very hard on. That they both worked very, very hard on working with me and around me to make sure that
she did it very easily.
To make sure that
she came
very, very late. Why do you keep interrupting me? Let me give you a compliment in peace.
No, first of all, when I'm saying mean things about you, you're like, why are you saying mean things about me?
Second,
now I'm complimenting you now.
This is what used to happen every day on set.
That's what
I'm very used to this happening.
We did not have to work hard. It was very easy. She did it very easily.
Okay.
It was a cakewalk for her. Okay. And the language part on that was only day one. That too, she was like, huh. Okay. That's all.
Easy
day two, she did it very easily. And she's, of course, yeah, we're talking about Kajol here. And we know who she is and what she's capable of. She's a very, very
we all know what I'm capable of.
As a performer. And she's.
Am I speaking of anything?
She was. Take it when it comes, you know. She's fantastic on screen and she's a thorough professional. I'm not trying to flatter you, it's the truth. And she did a great job. And we did not have to work hard like that. And it was very simple for us. We had a blast shooting for this.
We had a great
time. We had fun. We were always laughing and like this only on sets also. That shows you how easy it was for us.
Definitely.
And how easy it was for her as well. And she did it very easily. And you should watch the film to see how she overcame overshadowed me in the film, and which I'm very happy about.
I haven't overshadowed
him.
I think I'll have to step in there. I think as the director, they both complement each other so well on screen, and they're such amazing actors.
Yeah.
And
this is
so the chemistry that they share. You know, even when
now I'm keeping quiet. Now you're like, why are you keeping quiet?
No, I'm saying certain scenes. Even when I'm there, also I'm not looking at me. I'm looking at ma'am only. And she's there on screen.
But I think what's really nice is the fact, like he put it, the film is about the two. They have two very, very different ways of thinking. They have two very different ideas about life and who they are and what they believe in.
Okay.
And when people are two such stubborn individuals, and you know, I believe in what I believe in and you believe in what you believe in, we are bound to clash.
Right.
Because we refuse to see the other person's point of view from, you know, a general perspective. And I think that's what's so interesting to watch is, you know, how each of them sees the world. It's so interesting to see.
Wow. Okay. Raghuvaran B.Tech lo baga emotional ga connect ayina element amma. Saranya garu play chesina character. So yeah, ante amma character anedi aa cinema lone, you know, aagindi kabatti ippudu alanti emotion edaina ee cinema lo carry forward avutunda.
Ee film lo amma unnaru.
Okay.
ఎలా ఉన్నారని మీరు వెయిట్ చేసి చూడాలి
సినిమాలో చూడాలి. ఇది ఇంకా హాయిగా ఉంది వినడానికి. సీరియస్లీ ఇంకా క్యూరియాసిటీ పెంచింది. వాట్ కుడ్ బి దాట్ అని.
ఐ మీన్ యువర్ మదర్, సారీ, యువర్ మదర్ నెవర్ యాక్చువల్లీ లీవ్స్ యు.
Yes, definitely. సో ఆఫ్టర్ లాంగ్ టైమ్ మీరు తమిళ్లో చేశారు ఈ అప్డేటెడ్ తమిళ్ మూవీ విఐపి, అండ్ ఆల్సో యునో తెలుగు వాళ్ళని కూడా పలకరిస్తున్నారు లైక్ విఐపి 2. సో ఈస్ దర్ ఎనీ ఛాన్స్ టు కంటిన్యూ దిస్ ఇన్ అదర్ లాంగ్వేజెస్ లైక్ తమిళ్, తెలుగు అని?
I don't speak the language. Let me be very clear about it.
Okay.
That I don't speak Tamil. I do not speak Telugu. It is difficult for me.
Mm.
So, yes, I have broken that barrier in my head.
Mm.
But if I do another film, it would have to be with that condition and with the people obviously understanding where I'm coming from and how to work around it.
Okay. So, are they manage cheskogalikte, you're okay with it? I mean, if they can manage the language.
Because, yeah.
ఓకే. సో ఐ థింక్ విఐపి 2 రఘువరన్ బీటెక్ లాగే అందరి హార్ట్ టచ్ చేసి మంచి సక్సెస్ అవుతుంది అని మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ బోధ్ ఆఫ్ యూ, అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ టు ది విఐపి 2 టీమ్ ఫర్ బ్రింగింగ్ కాజల్ గారు బ్యాక్ టు అస్. యా, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ మ్యామ్, వెరీ నైస్ మీటింగ్ యూ ఆల్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.